I love creating things with a dual purpose, so today I'm gonna show you how to take this lamp and turn it into a corkboard. And it's as easy as that.